Okay, I'm in the process of learning how to store my own dry goods. Here's the buckets I got. We have some grain. Here's two bags of white rice that I've already done. They have oxygen absorbers in them. Mylar bag. 300cc oxygen absorbers. 1 to 2 in each 1 gallon bag. I'm just using a hair straightener to seal the bags. And over there, I'm dehydrating some jalapenos.